Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ray Young King. And his opponent, from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 340 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Keith Lee.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
And there was some force on that move. Boom, right across the small of the back. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Down with the vertical suplex. The challenger's looking shaken.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
And what's he looking for here?
Funky butt loving. He's got a baseball bat. Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Step to the chest!
Hits him with the counter.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Brought down with a DDT.
Not going to win this match, setting it up there.
Toss back into the ring.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
His plan here.
No!
Oh, no!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt we're going to pay dearly for it.
Able to parry that one.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, colliding with the barricade. Takedown, could be looking for the triangle.
Unleashed might and force.
Oh, body is not meant to.
Needs to break this submission, and the left hands will do it.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and a skip.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Pin attempt for the championship. Kicking out in time.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Set in, set up.
Oh no, pop up, powerbomb.
Covered by the champ. No, stops the count at two.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
He must have had that scouted.
Flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
This looks like the setup to
powerbomb.
My goodness.
The champ will stay champ.
Makes the cover. No, he beats the count.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
When your opponent.
No way.
Suicide dive.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Ow! Bang!
Boom! Head first.
Nice takedown. Could be looking for the triangle. Now look at this. This is unique. An arm triangle submission.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Needs to break this submission, and the left hands will do it.
Compromised position here.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Another knee drop. Beautiful arm wringer applied. Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Stump puller, leg snap, very effective.
On to that unforgiving steel ladder. Up and down, what a gourd buster.
Lands the elbow. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles. Flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
Into the barricade. He gets back into the ring. Ran right through that close.
Wow!
What impact! And the champion finally ready to put this one away. At the last second, with the title up for grabs.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Set up for a second time.
My goodness. Can it be? Will the reign continue? That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Keith Lee.